The road to WrestleMania hit a new gear with a night of high-octane action at WWE Fastlane. What's up, guys? I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with all the results from WWE Fastlane presented by DraftKings. Warning, spoilers ahead. There was a definite big fight feel as Roman Reigns and Daniel Bryan went toe-to-toe with Edge ringside as the special guest enforcer. Bryan and Reigns lived up to the hype and then some as the two fierce competitors left it all out on the mat. The emergence of Jey Uso brought chaos to the encounter, as a pair of super kicks and the addition of a steel chair appended the match.
Now Daniel Bryan has been put through hell and back by that man, Jey Uso. And now Daniel Bryan is going to make Uso pay.
After Bryan inadvertently struck Edge with the chair, the ultimate opportunist attempted to seize back the WrestleMania landscape for himself. With wreckage left in the ring, Reigns was able to pull himself to a victory and remain the head of the table. Randy Orton and Alexa Bliss brought their twisted world to WWE Fastlane as black oozed, fireballs, and crashing lights brought the nightmare to the Viper. After Bliss lured Orton into the ring, the return of the Fiend brought a cloud of darkness over a stunned WWE Universe. A Sister Abigail from the deformed figure paved the way for Bliss to secure the pin. 20 years of history led to a no-holds-barred match between Drew McIntyre and Sheamus. The Scottish Warrior's face paint signaled he was ready for war as the rivals tore apart the WWE Thunderdome in their path of destruction. As the two competitors pushed the limits, an explosive toss sent sparks flying as Sheamus crashed to the ground. As the action returned to the ring, a Future Shock DDT and Claymore kick allowed McIntyre to overcome his former friend and set his sights on Bobby Lashley at WrestleMania. Seth Rollins wants the respect of the entire Blue Brand, and he commanded it tonight in his matchup with Shinsuke Nakamura. The King of Strong Style grabbed control of the clash with a series of knee strikes to the SmackDown Savior. After back-and-forth action, Rollins scored a hard-earned victory with a victorious stomp that surely sent a message to Cesaro. An apparent knee injury to Shane McMahon set the stage for Elias to take his place against the Monster Among Men. Braun Strowman decimated his new opponent and nearly punched a hole through Elias's chest with his sledgehammer of a fist. A massive running power slam gave Strowman the win, but the monster's frustrations were far from satisfied. The rivalry between Big E and Apollo Crews has unleashed brutal new sides of both competitors, and that was on full display tonight. The Intercontinental Champion put on a powerful display with punishing tosses of Crews around the ring. The powerhouse of positivity scored a roll-up win that further enraged Apollo as the challenger unloaded on Big E after the match. Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair had plenty of questions to answer about their ability to coexist before their WrestleMania clash. It appeared that the SmackDown Women's Champion had a win locked up with a bank statement on Baszler, but Nia Jax tossed Belair onto the pile to break up the hold. The moment pushed the unlikely alliance to a breaking point as Banks shoved Belair to pave the way for a Baszler roll-up win. A post-match slap across the face from Banks to Belair showed the primary focus was on the showcase of the Immortals alone now. Retribution has hunted Riddle for weeks, but tonight it was Mustafa Ali who found himself in his own group's crosshairs. The original bro crushed Ali with a bro Derek from the second rope to put an exclamation point on his United States title defense. As their leader lashed out on his troops, Retribution appeared to finally have enough as Mace and T-Bar laid waste to Mustafa Ali.
Oh my God, he goes into the brute down.
High justice delivered to Ali.
So of course, stay tuned to WWE's digital and social channels. And don't miss Monday Night Raw on the USA Network at 8/7 Central for all of the latest after a thrilling WWE Fastlane.